امين مهان. Son, get up. It's time for suhoor.
اشراقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب العباد وانتشت روحي وصار الدمع يجري. اشراقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت
فلتغني في الخير وارقى افقا انها العلياء تبغي مسلما انت عنوان لامجاد الأولى فاهجر الاوحال.
Father, what is total assets and income of ours?
Why are you asking like that, son? Do you want your shares of asset?
No, Dad. This is month of Holy Ramzan and we need to give charity now.
Oh, son. You mean zakat?
Yes, Dad. What's the portion of the income do we have to give as charity?
From the total annual income of ours, it is compulsory to pay 2.5% for the needy people.
Is it compulsory for everybody?
No, it's compulsory for people who are having enough wealth more than their needs.
Oh, Dad, then how much do we have to pay this time?
Actually, this time our total annual income is about 10 lakhs. Therefore, we have to pay 25,000 as charity.
Dad, we feel hungry during fasting, no? We can feel how the poor people can't afford daily meals. We'll feel hungry.
Definitely. You are very correct, my dear son. For that some reason, I have already planned to distribute food packages to needy people.
That's really nice of you, Dad.
Yes, but it's obligation for us to give charity from our income and we have to pay zakat on correct time and correct amount. From that, number of people under poverty line will be reduced. So also, number of crimes such as theft can be reduced.
Okay, Dad. Now I understand the religious and social importance of the charity.
الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
فارتقي في الخير وارقى أفقا، إنها العلياء تبغي مسلما، أنت عنوان لأمجاد الأولى، فاهجر الأوحال وصعب.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا، فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر، إنه كان توابا.
Excuse me, side please. What happened to the patient?
Accident.
Okay, don't worry. This is not a serious case.
Oh my God, I can't bear it. It's paining, doctor. Don't touch, doctor. Oh my God, it's paining, doctor.
Okay, take this tablet.
I can't, doctor. I am fasting. I can't take this tablet, doctor. I can't take this tablet.
Why?
He is fasting today, doctor. Son, however, it is not obligatory to fast during a medical issue. Fasting is not obligatory for every people. There are some exempted people such as sick, young, aged, pregnant woman, suckling woman, menstruating woman, and mentally retarded people.
Okay, doctor.